Kumusta yung ano yung pagtanggap ng mga manonood dito sa Brillante Mendoza Presents? And ano pa yung ginagawa niyo para mas magustuhan at mas ma-appreciate ng mga tao?
The role of Brillante Mendoza Presents, the reason why we took it on is that we wanted to position BBVibe in a different way, because we said we're a different network, which always mentions it in the press conference. And what better way to tell other people than bring a name like Mr. Director Brillante Mendoza and his work and put it on television? Because by doing that, we say we're a different network already, and we're putting a different type of content on BB. The audience that we got here, we know from the get-go, this is not for ratings. This is for positioning, this is for, I guess, for awards as well, right? And the audience that we're getting here are the ones who appreciate this kind of content. So we, ang comments are dog, and this thing by the thing. I think last month, you saw yung pagtatapos. And you know, the reactions, oh, this is a different one. I also interesting din yung nakuha namin with the one with Panagbenya. We actually experimented online after we live streamed online. And then dami nun sa kanya yung Facebook live, nagulo din natin.
Thank you.
Salamat po. Any more questions? Yes, ma'am.
Hi, Derek. Nice seeing you again. Tatanong lang, mas madali bang kumita sa paggawa ng movie made for TV kaysa paggawa ng indie film or mainstream?
Kasi ang kakaibahan nito, I've always been saying this, no? Itong ginagawa ko sa TV5, para kami gumagawa rin ng pelikula. Hindi talaga siya yung mentality natin na TV racket to, TV ganito ang gagawin natin. It's like doing talagang full-length feature kahit ang mga short films lang sila. Kasi ang dedikasyon at saka yung passion na binibigay din, hindi lang ako kundi from the writers to our mentor to the production staff including the actors, like more than 100%. So at the other day, miniting ko lang yung mga staff ko at ang pinag-usapan namin ay huwag nating tignan ang paggawa ng pelikula o paggawa ng television show na TV show lang siya. It's a film made for television. At the end of the day, it's still a film. A film is a film, regardless kung anong medium siya ipapalabas. So yun ang klaseng dedikasyon na gusto kong impart sa lahat ng mga staff ko, sa mga crew ko, sa mga actors ko.
Oh, pero ibig sabihin, wala ka nang iisipin pa kung mga SM, di ba? Ang dami restriction, mga ibang mga theaters natin. Wala ka na ibang pakikiusapan, mga distributor, mga ano. Yeah, parang gano'n, mas okay sa movie made for TV for you or what? Hindi? Okay ka ba ang mili?
Okay siya. Okay siya sa akin. Okay siya. Not only about, because I don't think of the limitations. When I make a film, I make a film because I want to make a film. So, hindi ko siya tinitignan na sa mga restrictions. Basta ang tinitignan ko, sa lahat ng ginagawa ko, kailangan masaya ako at masaya yung mga katrabaho ko.
Mukhang masaya ka. Bumata ka. Thank you. Thank you, ah.
Salamat po.